Today I'm here to talk about an achiever, a man who set the trend for hard work. He changed his whole lifestyle for just winning and being successful. He proved